Yeah, you definitely are a gamer. Look at these tiny guys. They're so small.
Lobster tail. Look, there's lobster tail.
Lobster tail. Oh, it is a lobster tail, I guess. Somebody had a good lunch here.
So little lobsters here?
Yeah. The, well,
is that like something?
Definitely.
Like a scam lobster.
No, I think. Oh, something big. Wow. These are the big guys.
Okay, so I almost just flipped.
So now we're approaching this sign. John said we have to go up there, and maybe that's a secret place now. Where are you going? Okay, see you. Okay, we've approached this wall and we're going past it. I wonder what it is. There's a military base. That's why there was a gate with the fence on the top. So we only could approach here by the sea. We can't go from up there because there's a military base. So I guess there's a part of it. I'll see what the sign says. And yeah, it's kind of a rough way here. So he saw something. Oh my gosh, he says there's something amazing. Okay, I'm coming. But I want to say that you have to have at least somewhat fit. Maybe some not slippery shoes, because it is some climbing, rock climbing. It's not super bad. We are just all regular people. But yeah, just keep that in mind, that your road will be like that. Warning, what does it say? Keep out US Navy property. That's what the sign says. Yeah, there is some kind of military thing. Look at the beauties, Maya.
I found those.
Maya has found. Really impressive. So thick. Really beautiful shells. Amazing. Now we are here. You can still see that sign. We're taking a rest. And there's another beautiful big cove. Like really big. How beautiful are those layers? You can see history here. So nice. And we'll go explore more pools. Maybe we'll find something interesting. Let's go closer to the water, maybe, because there's the only place you can find starfish. Just look at the beauty of the seaweed. And the water is so pure. So beautiful. So this is the pool with the fish. Let's zoom them a little. There's so many of them. Thank you.
So intense. Oh man. Yeah, the white. This is such a beautiful coloring.
Can I see it? It's a really beautiful, but look, it's not
okay.
Moving.
Just don't drop him, okay?
Can I see it? Okay. Can I see it from closer? Wow, it's really beautiful. It was just one star.
Oh, I was gonna show you this apple.
Okay, and there's this big guys, abalones. They're so ancient. I love them. They're kind of barely move. They look like fossils already. They're very impressive. I saw many of them, smaller ones in the rocks, but not that big, definitely. Here it is. And then look at the shell we found. It's just impressive. So this is abalone. Those are called lichen, I think. Look how beautiful. What are these colors? So cool. And also, how beautiful is this anemone? It's stripy. It has like white spots all over it. Some of them are coming really interesting colors. That's an impressive one.
What is it? It's a sea star!
It's a starfish. It's a starfish. Yes.
But this one is wow. A quick one.
Oh my god! Is it gonna grow bigger?
No, they grow about that size.
White bird. Zooming, let's see how much you can zoom.
What?
Neon white!
This
anemone.
Is a very rare find.
Oh,
so
that's a
beautiful.
Nice, it's a white one.
Ooh.
It's a nice shell.
And these guys are kind of petrified in the rock. There's a really big slug. It's slimy and it's really big. Oh, it's so soft. You can't pick him. He's kind of, he goes all the way up here. He's really big and impressive. Yeah, these look like man-made, right? The
yeah,
squares.
Like
and they're all full of life.
Look at this!
So this turned to a real adventure. Now we're going back and we're literally walking through the water and we can see the cliffs are getting into the water. It's rather deep there.